increasing my existential elemental energy into accepting an experience of deja vu that's interestingly perplexing. So I use my mind's eye to logistically manifest a scientific explanation, which just creates your reputation without any hesitation. So begins a situation of self-preservation. After the invasion of righteous indignation starts indicating a vindication of my instigating desperation from a trial separation, where all denial gets compiled into files of unrivaled style by a hate crime legislation that practices the antics of an addict in relation to this demon state, a demonstration of complete admiration in the assassination of a fascinatingly underestimated version of coercion for the insertion of absurd verbs using only curse words in the third person, cause he deserves to manipulate the mind's incursion from a mental state of desertion, and the earth's inertia starts perverting the inert part of the desert that is working over time to design another silly little rhyme that is all about the sublime K-rhyme that I try to hide behind while entwined by the kind of track that I find is designed to be played in rewind on the record player, cause I'm that lyrical dragon slayer who's universally impaired in prayer while I reside in the layer of the ozone where I'm left all alone and no good memories of having a stable home, a place that I condone while talking on a cell phone. I can change my ringtone as it's set to sting my thing with the ball from a ping pong paddle, so I now shall unravel as I travel across the grass and gravel only to end up swinging at a judge's gavel at the guy trying to light a scented candle. So I enter into another scandal that I just can't handle, the size of Randall's sandal in the amount of sand that surrounds the ground with a profound sound that has a noun to clown around the town's lounge as the crowd now gets a beat down and then plays 6 feet underground. So can I get a fucking witness who insists that I truly exist as I persist all that you resist with the complex conflict to your conscience? I still have to sift through the nonsense of responses that try to haunt these gauntlets of ghosts and goblins drinking blood out of goblets of blood spilled by hobbits. Becomes a daily habit of rapid acrobatics from this addict who failed grading mathematics only to get right back at it, cause I'm the electrostatic fanatic who is just a tragic traffic accident waiting to happen. So I repeatedly repent, defeated by the dissent that will try to circumvent your superstitious religion that you envision, while I try to imprison all those who live with indecision from watching your television without parental discretion. Becomes a lesson that I must question with bad intentions for the aforementioned to be second guessing. The shit has got me stressing, cause you're messing with regression from acid indigestion of the large intestine. Try and stop this recession as I start the blessing while in confession. I'm confessing all my indiscretions that have been misrepresented by the terms that I have invested in the interest to manifest all of the neglected by those people that you've respected. So I've accepted being affected from that infection that sets in underneath my skin as I begin to scratch my itchy skin again and try to get some fucking relief when I'm trapped in disbelief, cause I'm showing the grief of a fucking thief who lives on the street while having to panhandle for all that I eat. Every day I get up and repeat, tagging cars with the squeegee for free, hoping for gains of a monetary sanctuary that will completely scare me into trying Harry Carey while comparing to glare with a stare that's beyond compare, as it ensnares while it tears its fair share of dirty underwear into the air. And this I swear, that this lifestyle of survival and deprival is completely suicidal without reprisal, cause I'm forever trapped in denial while my trial designates another rival in the aisle who is trying to antiquate as you celebrate every day that I am celibate. As I delegate, you try to designate all that we desecrate as we separate towards a segregate. But so long as your soulmate and broke create to a con for the slave wage to incorporate, the earth shall be set to fucking self-annihilate.